Maltese Maisie's dad said she won't walk loose lead.
Yeah. Nice. Good. So take your hand out of your pocket there. There we go. Yeah. Just that whistle. Yeah. As soon as we hear that whistle, that's why I say, Janelle, when we're training, keep your hand out of the cheek pouch. She's got a habit of putting her hand in the pouch, and then the dog just preempts and there's a cheek coming when it's not. So again, we just let it sit there. Good girl. Super girl. Super girl. Super. Yep, and it was. Beautiful. The reason I'm saying to turn your body is you need to be aware of what all the dogs are doing. Okay? So if you see that the three dogs come charging over at you right now, you can say, feel them doing it. Okay? But you're aware of what's going on. The key is we want to start bringing her down and letting her relax around like what you were saying, this heightened state of arousal where she's barking and going crazy. Really nice. Nice. Beautiful. Good. Good girl. Super job, Maisie. Good.